I want to record this. I want to be on record. What day is today? Today's December 25th. Today's Christmas Day. I'm in Moscow. Prana Yoga, the place that I work. I don't have friends. Like, I don't have people that I have dinner with. I'm miserable. With moments of happiness. It felt good to just say all that stuff. This is embarrassing. And Sasha's like, what are you doing not home? Not with Sasha, not with your parents, not with your family, who really do make me happy. Not spending time with my brother Mark. Not that he ever spent time with me, but at least like seeing him once a month. Бабушка, как дела? Я тебя люблю. Бабушка Рита. Anyways, I don't know. I'm kind of bored as fuck. I'm going for a float now. The vlog should just be a daily journal. Like, it literally should just be like, what's going on? What do I have to do? How do I feel today? I mean, people want to watch it cool and people don't want to watch it cool, but like, let you just be out there.
Влог, я Лоренс Джей, иногда я стараюсь быть очень смешной и использовать такие слова. Hello, I'm Lavrenti Jennikov. So this is an English and a русский говорящий влог. Я не знаю, как это будет работать, и мне как-то не важно, но что я хочу знать или сказать, это что я надеюсь, что это не будет только один раз, потому что легче просто спать. Я надеюсь, что это будет несколько раз. Это будет ежедневно. Я хочу с вами общаться всегда. Я хочу вам показать, что происходит в Пране, пока я здесь. Я хочу показать вам, что происходит в Москве, while I'm here. I want to show you Moscow. I want to show you Russia. I want to show you you. I want to show you my life. They want me to work here, teach. I want to work here, teach. One problem, I have a contract with, not even a contract, that's a договорённость in Russian they call it, like an agreement. Anyways. The Russian world headquarters, like the Kremlin of Adidas. Anyways, I really like it. I'm a little nervous, it's gonna present problems, I think, with my yoga visa person, Misha. But whatever, we'll figure this out.
Спасибо. Все, хорошего вечера.
Спасибо, пока.
I love it when fans see me and say hi. It's crazy to know that you affected somebody. It's really crazy.
Здравствуйте, здравствуйте, с наступающим, можете фотографироваться, мороженого снега.
Oh my god.
That's Simon that's shooting me. He's a 10-year-old.
About you guys.
Oh! And he refers to his 10th birthday as his first anniversary. That's Vova. He's the director of the cafe. And right behind him is that guy in the black. That's Kolya. Those are my three favorite dudes in the entire place. Is Alina and friend because I had a crush on her. Nothing's ever happened between the two of us. We're now friends. That's all. One of the things that like just fucking makes me so mad about this place is look. So when people come in, like I just came out from outside, wipe shoes. It's a yoga studio, but like this happens everywhere, but specifically here. So people like wear these plastic things on their shoes not to get the place dirty, and then they throw them out as soon as they leave this place. It's just fucking like plastic bags and plastic cups. Little consciousness and awareness around saving the world.
Блин, Дэн, ты знаешь, что это началось? I was gonna say, it was a long day, but it started really dark. And at the end of it, I'm just happy that I got the vlog in. Like and subscribe. Лайковай и подпишитесь. And if you want to come to South Africa, Южная Африка, Cape Town, February 10th to 14th, me and Tanya Markelova are doing the adventure trip of a lifetime, safari, bungee, lions and tigers and bears, surfing and yoga. And if you want to do a teacher training in Moscow with me, urban hot yoga.